Alright, I got the solar stove Mesa here cranking on my teapot with about 3 cups of water in it. We'll see how this goes.